such a fun character to play.
Lilith doesn't care what people think about her. She's really just relaxed in herself. She lets herself be. And I think she is, like, naturally quite quirky. She has some odd beliefs, and it makes her so, you know, she's very open-minded. So nothing you say to Lilith can shock her. Yeah.
She's such a big friend to Harry as well. She's so important in the final part.
Yeah, because Lilith, in some ways, she's the opposite of Harry. Harry is always worrying, he's always thinking about things, and Lilith just lets it be. She's really just at ease with herself and with the world.
How sad do you feel the whole thing's coming to an end soon?
Oh, I don't like to think about it, you know. At the moment, it still doesn't feel like it's probably ended. People keep talking about it, but no, I think in some ways it will last, because we still always see these people, and because Harry Potter's such a big phenomenon that people will always want to hear about it, so yeah.
You're disappointed it wasn't in 3D, this one?
No, because 3D hurts my eyes, and I don't fancy seeing myself in 3D or any of that, so no, I'm happy. And it's perfect, it doesn't need it.